flood is a natural occurrence caused by some type of precipitation in an area that is usually dry. Floods can occur suddenly and recede quickly or take days to build up and maybe even more time to discharge. Flooding is extremely dangerous and can be potentially destructive. Floods have the ability to wipe out an entire city, coastline, or area.
Floods primarily manifest in rainforest, tundra, and basically anywhere where there is a river or body of water. Rainforests go through seasonal flooding and can receive up to 30 to 40 feet of precipitation. The tundra, being an extremely cold and dry biome, will rarely get precipitation but undergoes a process called permafrost. This means the top layer of frozen soil thaws and can create shallow ponds and, especially with precipitation, cause even more flooding.
In forests, any species without the ability to swim or climb is in danger during a flood. But even with this advantage, animals are still harmed during forest floods. Monkeys, macaws, and sloths all have the advantage to get to a higher ground, either through flying or climbing. Capybara, tapirs, and jaguars can stay safe by swimming, but might do better off with just staying put because of sharp debris and anything that's in danger during the flood.
Certain floods can never be prevented, but there are many ways to stay safe during a flood. You always need to climb to high ground, like a tree, be aware for signs of heavy rain that could cause a flood, also watch for rising water in rivers or small bodies of water around you. If a flood does occur, don't try to swim to safety, wait for the rescuers.
Don't blink
before you think.
You might sink.
So awkward. It's okay.